Omusati Governor Arginus Enjala was speaking at the official opening of Olufuko Festival recently. Enjala says that as governor, he will ensure that information on investment opportunities in the region are made available to potential investors. He cautioned the PPP committee not to make it too difficult by creating unnecessary procedures that discourages investors.
Let us stop making the process too cumbersome by creating unnecessary procedures that discourage people who wish to invest in our towns and institutions. Today, the situation has changed where it requires every one of us to pull in one direction in the spirit of Harambee to make sure where productivity meets prosperity theme is translated into realization of our regional dream.
Enjala also called on public servants to be more productive and be on the lookout for investment opportunities.
I therefore encourage our local businessmen and women to grab this opportunity, to identify business opportunities in the development of Olufuko Center. As a regional governor, I'm looking forward to make sure I open up for any investor that may need additional information regarding the development and issue related to Olufuko Center.
Speaking at the same occasion, Deputy Minister of Education, Arts and Culture, Esther Nipondoka, called on women to also take advantage of opportunities and empower themselves.
In a modern society, events as this kind of this kind should not only be used solely for awareness creation and exhibition of cultural norms, but we should cautiously transform them to equally be used as a platform to empower our people. We should strive to add commercial value through promotion and selling of cultural artifacts, as it's happening here, traditional cuisines, etc. As people that are usually at the receiving end of poverty, the participation of rural women entrepreneurs should be encouraged. It is though through unveiling opportunities like these, that we can contribute to poverty eradication and develop entrepreneurial confidence in our rural women especially.
For the past 6 years, the Olufuko Festival has created opportunities specifically for upcoming SMEs in the country, and the festival is said to be making notable progress throughout the years. For Business Olufuko Today, Center, yeah, Franklin Munigirwa, yes. Otapi.